Your resume is not the problem. And while we're at it, job searching isn't a numbers game.
She goes on to say that you need to apply on the website, contact two people from that company, make a portfolio, then a video, and then send all of that to the hiring manager. I'm going to hold your hand when I say this. Entry level and associate level jobs should not require this. Why has applying for jobs become a profession in its own right in a mere 5 years?